here with Kennesaw State's Austin Vick. Austin was one of four leaders tied at 1-under yesterday. Remains the sole leader today at 1-under. Austin, talk about how the course treated you today.
It was good. The greens were rolling really well, and to me, they actually seemed a little softer than they were yesterday for some reason, but I guess that was just me. And I hit the ball where I wanted to, and it was just over.